one leg. The snow is hot. It's the end of the world as we know it.
I knew this was going to happen. Can you see me?
I can see you. Through all the radiation.
Because I'm happy.
It's obvious.
The obvious has been forgotten.
You have to start at the obvious in order to get to the transcendental.
Your obvious is not my obvious, obviously. Someone pushed the transcendental button, and the whole world is going off right now. Don't worry.
You must start at the obvious in order to get to the transcendental.
I'm especially happy because I'm not afraid. Ever tried jazz dancing at the end of the world?
No. Can you teach me something?
You don't have enough time. It's the end of the world.
Just one move.
La tierra prometida eres tú. Desde ti truena la intuición esquiva o fiera. Que anhela humanizarse en sistema social de precisión celeste, donde tú eres ira de girasol que gira hasta contra la revolución solar, o vuelo de la luz aritmética para entender que eres tú, sonoridad de persona viva, entre sonidos de contiendas inhóspitas, porque desde ti la función de engendrar se propaga. Como síntoma de motines armónicos donde originan cosmonautas mentales, auroras contendientes, para sorprender asilos de asaltos seductores. La tierra prometida no es indicación con brazos de mal venidero, no es efluvio confortante de inflicción agorera donde estuprar moradas, no es ya costumbre lírica, donde las madrugadas enérgicas del ánimo brillan como pechos obreros o umbrales palabróforos, por donde el universo entra como abanderado de la imagen poética o forma de la luz desatada. You are the promised land. From you thunders the elusive or fearsome intuition that craves the human itself in a social system of celestial precision, where you are the fury of the sunflower that whirls even against the sun's revolution or the flight of mathematical light, so as to understand that you are the resonance of a living being amid the dissonance of struggle. Because of you, fertility gives birth to itself like an omen of harmonious uprisings, where cosmonauts of the mind create warlike dawns to ambush the sanctuary weeks of seductive attack. The promised land is not a sign with arms of approaching danger. It's not yet a lyrical tradition where the brilliant early mornings of the spirit gleam like the chest of a laborer, or word-forged thresholds where the universe enters like the torchbearer of the poetic image, or the form of light unleashed.
Picture me upon your knee with tea for two and two for tea. Me for you and you for me alone. Sugar cake for you to take.